Boom, we got you locked and loaded on this close-up action for all my real versus fakers. Just giving you a shot of that size tag, man, for the LeBron 8 Sprites. Retail, $180, man. If you didn't see my last LeBron video of the Miami Knights, you can feel free to go ahead and check that out. LeBron box right there on that joint. Always, man, huge shout-out to QC Heat Press, man. If y'all not following them on IG, y'all need to get over there. It probably should be like QC Shoe Store or something. Bruh's not playing. But bam, we're going to set the box right there. And now, we got the shoe. And if you, y'all know, man, I'm not Mr. LeBron, bruh. I don't do these LeBron shoes. But if I'm being honest, this shoe is fire, bro. This shoe is dope. Like, I would actually buy this. I'm usually not a huge fan of, you know, Sprite colorways or whatnot, but for some reason, man, this joint is where it's at. I mean, just you can see like the outlines and the different transitions on the upper. That Volt pops real nice off the swoosh. Just to add a hit to that blue. Just all around, it's a decent shoe. Like, I can't believe, I don't even think I tried for this shoe. Like, totally Ray Charles on these joints. But in hand, this is clean. Like, this is like a nylonish, plasticish up here, and that's like a mesh, and then it's like alternating. This is crazy, bro. Like, I'm gonna probably try for them. You got that mesh tongue, you got LeBron on your lace tips, you also have the little holographic translucent lion on these joints. Comes with a pair of spare laces, the Volt laces with the blue tips, and that's gonna make the shoe even more ignorant. Interior, you got your all blue insole. Flipping right here around the back of the tongue, you got that same message there with 828. All right, so that's the same on all of them. Learn something new today. You got your all-white midsole with your full-length air unit. See that with that Volt hit? And you flip to that. Oh, man, that sole is butter. Got the line in there, pods on the back, and just how that Volt encapsulates that blue, bro. That's where it's at. So, in the near future, you see me with a pair of these, you already know who was the influence and why it happened. And it might be a pair on the way. I might have checked out with one already. Never know. But boom, that's it, man. Let me know in the comments how y'all feeling about these, man. Appreciate you tuning in. Appreciate you watching, as always. Until next time, it's your boy McFly, man. I'll let you.